Greg Snyder from CarMate Trailers, and I don't know if you're aware, but this week is National Trailer Safety Week, and CarMate here up in Leeper is the first company to have a presentation. We have a few dignitaries, some people from U-Haul here showing load securement and load properly, and NATM, National Association of Trailer Manufacturers, sent Meg Ryan out to do her presentation.
So we're here with NATM at CarMate, and it's been a fantastic event so far. We are hosting the first event, as Greg said, of the National Trailer Safety Week. Although we practice safe trailering every day of the year, this week we are focusing in on educating end users, dealers, consumers about the importance about maintenance, trailering safety, components, all that good stuff. So we're really trying to emphasize the importance of going to www.trailersafetyweek.com for all your safe trailering needs.
Why is it important for people that might be purchasing a trailer to see that NATM sticker?
So the NATM sticker placed on trailers under 26,000 pounds GVWR ensures that the trailer has been verified by a third-party inspection body to make sure that it meets federal motor vehicle safety standards.